Friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make a Gujarati dish known as Khandvi. For this we'll need 1 cup of gram flour or besan, 1 cup of curd, salt to taste, half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, half a teaspoon each of chili paste and ginger paste, coconut, rye or mustard seeds, sesame seeds, curry leaves and oil for the and 2 cups of water. In a wok, add yogurt. To this add 1 cup of gram flour or besan, salt to taste turmeric, ginger and green chili paste and mix it. Now to this we'll add 2 cups of water and mix it. Mix it properly so there are no lumps in the mixture. Our batter is ready. Now we'll cook it on slow flame and continuously stir it. Stir it continuously or else there will be formation of lumps in the batter. As you can see, it's now started to get thickened. As you can see, its consistency is proper. To check, take some of the batter on the spoon and apply it on back of a plate and put it in the freezer for at least 1 minute. For the test, now just roll it. If it can be removed, see like this, then your batter is done. Just spread it out on the table or on the. Don't overcook it or your khandvi won't be proper and won't spread on the sheet. By the test we came to know our batter has been cooked properly. Now we'll spread it on the table platform. I have covered my table platform with aluminium foil. You need to be quick for this step. Now we'll just spread our khandvi batter on our sheet. Our khandvi batter has been placed on the table. Now let it cool for 5 to 10 minutes, then we will roll out the khandvi. Now we'll cut a khandvi. Now we'll roll out our khandvis. For the tadka, in the wok add oil. To this add mustard seeds, sesam seeds. Let it crackle. To it add curry leaves and mix it. Our tadka is ready. Now we'll pour our tadka over our khandvi. Garnish it with coconut. Khandvi is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.